Welcome to a tutorial on the use of quantum for non-commutative algebra. Quantum is a free mathematical add-on for Dirac notation, quantum algebra, and quantum computing. Here I have Mathematica. We can use the standard Mathematica command expand in order to make algebraic expansions like the one I am going to do right now. Here we are expanding a plus b to the third power, and we get the usual expansion. Of course, we can write things as a times b. Now, I am going to load quantum in order to get non-commutative algebra. Let me select, for example, quantum algebra from the palettes menu. Then, needs quantum notation. Shift-Enter to evaluate. And then I have loaded the package. From this palette, I am now going to define that a and b are quantum objects. I have A, B defined as quantum objects. Now, the next time I do the expansion of A plus B to the third power, we get a different answer. Now we get the answer considering that the operator application is non-commutative. So you cannot put together, for example, B squared dot A and A, B squared. They are considered to be different. I cannot enter now multiplication a times b, yeah, because the asterisk is for commutative multiplication, which cannot be done with quantum objects. In order to enter the non-commutative product or operator application, I write a. Now I go to the palette, this palette quantum notation, and select the dot here, b. That dot is a center dot. It is not the decimal point. It is not the decimal point. We can write also b dot a, and they are considered to be different. I can write the commutator of a and b. The commutator itself is stable. It doesn't change to anything. If I write evaluate commutators of this expression, then I get the user result a b minus ba. So we can also make an expansion of a plus b to the third power, but now this expansion will use the commutator. There we go, that's an expansion where we have used the commutator. Furthermore, we can make a commutator expand of the same expression, but now with an extra option, nested commutators true, in order to get nested commutators, commutators of commutators, as you can see here in my evaluations. I also can define a value for a commutator. I can write that the commutator of A and B is going to be, for example, equal to 1. Then, when I make commutator expand of the same expression, here I have it, sorry, commutator expand of a plus b to the third power, for example. Now we use the value, or the commutator expand uses the value of the commutator equal to 1 to give the answer. We can also work with anti-commutators, nested anti-commutators, etc. Here we have several commands in this palette to work with the algebra of operators. Thank you very much. Quantum is a free mathematical add-on for Dirac notation, quantum algebra, and quantum computing by José Luis Gómez Muñoz, and with the collaboration of Francisco Delgado Cepeda, Sergio Eugenio Martínez Casas, Rubén Darío Santiago Acosta, and Salvador Elías Venegas Andraca. Thank you.